Hey guys, Talos here. Yeah, just trying to enjoy something. Hope for the season of the Witch off. I guess, ironically, looks like we get some hive armor and weapons the day after I had a tragedy, so, bear with me here. Acolyte staff artifact. Let's boot open the things so I can at least see people's comments. Alright. First things first, Twitch, the app. Secondly, let's turn in the one bounty. Alright. What is this? It's a grenade launcher. Ossified carving. Oh. Recycled shape, but new body. A little loosened. Oh, now this. Oh. It's just the one shell with. What about these arms? Wait. I mean, finally, Bungie, you guys brought the Hive armor that I've been wanting. Kind of. Oof. Please tell me the later cloak is better than that. Oh. Hex wrought strides. The wheat almost kills it for me, but I might be able to live with it. Veiled tithes mask. I can live with that. Oh, the cloak. It starts hive, ends tribal. Okay. Bungie. You keep squandering great opportunities. I understand the whole witch thing. You sink into it, you lean into it, but I'm afraid. My god. Dreams. $800 silver. Alright, what's the new season armor? Nothing. A lot of ghosts. Moth, the shiny moth. Roaring primo. This looks like the Wither Horde. Lucent. The Lucent moth has a whole set. Oh man. Blight for flight. Blighter flight, okay, which means that this ghost here leans into that. I might actually just get this whole set to be obnoxious. Infinite quiver. Hey, one viewer. Spaz Stoner, what's up? Where's this season set? I want to see this season's. It's all the color combos that I like together. For two more. Most cunning. Does this have a What's the matching exotic armor, anyway? What about down here? Oh, yep. They put them both immediately afterwards. The most demanded ones, they put it in the rotation. Of course. Alright, so anyway, we're here.
Even in death, the Witch Queen lays her snares for us. Be careful, Guardian.
This is a real privilege, so act like it. Savathun doesn't open a spire to just anyone.
If such a place exists...
Solar.
Why lie, when the truth is so much more dangerous?
You are not the Witch Queen, and the Guardian is far more dangerous.
Please. Sivor Wrath is too much for you to handle. You need our
There's
help.
Worms in the staff. They
and
worm.
You need ours.
All the contrition. Okay, Arc, Void, and Solar. So I will be able to rock... They've... Basically everything except for Stasis is being cool. Okay. Tangles. Okay, good. 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 Make hand cannons great again. Oh my god. I have to re-unlock loadouts again. Okay. Like that. A lot of these mods are currently inactive. Yep, they're incompatible because of the setup, but you know what? I don't give a shit. Here we are. We're going to going to figure something out. Man, well, this looks so much weird now that I can't see proper again. I got fresh glasses. What's this cloak look like? No, you know, I'm not going to screw around with this. Nope. We're just going to go and do this stuff. But I do need to change this back at least to this. Crota, yeah? Baseline. We're gonna go orbs of power, ignitions. This is a 6-shot precision. Proximity knife, explosive, weighted throwing knife. Keep it precision, all precise. I'll worry about the fire stuff later. Ugh. Crota! I know, buddy boy, I know. Come here. Come on, come with daddy. Come here. They're all distraught. All my animals are weird. Please have given us the praise the gun emote.
Tell your loosened hive to stand down.
Savathun's orders are for them to guard the spire. I'm sure your little glowworms can handle it.
Shot dodge, marksman slash. Oh. There we go. Roasted them fools. doing?
I don't like this. Resurrecting Savathun, using her magic. This is exactly what we wanted to avoid.
The Witch Queen knew she could entice us with a common goal. Removing the threat of Zivu Arav.
Yeah. And she knew the Vanguard had a little hive acolyte of their own. That's why she's opening up her spire. She thinks you've got what it takes.
Bend reality through tightly channeled power. Shatter them to break their control.
Use that witch's staff to cast a little spell of your own.
A little spell, man. Come on, Bender. There you go, Bendigo. Come on, old man cat. Yeah, it's a good boy. I know, man. He's not here to beat you up anymore.
Spire's just up ahead. They'll need more than some lightless lackey's fancy eyes to see it.
This is where the Witch Queen fell, and you fled for your life.
Remember that.
Remember that. We should focus.
That was a fluke. Your guardians got lucky.
Really? How many of your apostate ghosts have seen the Guardian's mercy?
Don't you threaten me.
I am not threatening you. I am telling you what the Guardian will do.
Old man. Yes, you're an old kitty cat.
So where is this spire?
You'll see. Start the ritual to bring down Savathun's illusion.
Is that funny? Looks like a miniature replica of funny. Location. No. have guns with the nice guns. And if it really is Crota's end of season, oh my god, I'd be so happy. Like, I'll believe it when I see it. Wagamaggots. I picked up it. Here's what I think about you. Stay dead. I know it was really a Dark Souls collaboration, but honestly, I think Praise the Gun was just the best emote in V1. I'm 85% sure at least two more shots in that chamber, but okay. I want Theron.
Conduct the arc charge between the crystals.
Buffoons have been taken care of. We're gonna punch this crystal. Okay, fumble one snap attack.
Guardian, she dropped your magic with the witch's staff.
I'm not the one who is so far. Again, the ritual. Wow.
You now wield hive magic and have entwined it with your light. Whatever you face next will test that power to its limits.
You think your guardians are up to scratch?
What will we find inside the spire?
A way to take down her sister. That's all she told me. And that's all I'm telling you.
And she'll uphold her bargain.
Oops.
Give us the information we need.
I'll bring her back as soon as Zivu's taken care of. Then you can ask her yourself.
Guardian, traverse the spire. We shall see what morsel of truth awaits us.
She's using her life as a bargaining chip. That's great. That's just beautiful. It's like Imaru could have revived her then and there. Breach the Spire. Here's where stuff's gonna get really real. On a clan banner. What? Oh, they got the stuff mixed back up. I wonder. Mission end. Is there going to be a cutscene or something? The broken ass pyramid in the background. Savathun Spire Solar. Okay, so yeah. Woo.
Bend your ears.
Yes, my old man cat left your bender. Alright.
There is nascent light to be found here. We must stoke it and harness its power. Be prepared for anything. Charged light within the ritual circle.
Right. We're gonna stick with this. Place where nothing matters.
Up is cleared. Be careful. Anticipating each
So this tower has secrets. Are you just chilling, looking outside?
That solar light is unstable. Disrupt and control it. Sub-level.
Alive with light. We have redirected the Witch Queen's spells and empowered it to Some end. I am not certain.
Through the
High runes manifest here. Discern their pattern and traverse the Witch Queen's labyrinth.
Of the sword logic. No, we can't play the Hive God's games.
And yet we must.
Was it this one? Come on, dude, now is not the time to re-up your equipment.
Savathun's experiments. Real mean. Go get him!
I'm just gonna try and flip the right leg. Punch and punch something, or do some new triumphs.
What did we do?
We have reconfigured the inner workings of the spire and opened the path to its fetid hypogeum.
Not how I would have put it, but that's right.
There is dire magic here, and I am its conduit. We may use this power to our own ends.
Eris, you can't. This is dangerous.
Meet with me, Guardian. I will prepare the ritual.
Oh, wow. Okay, instead of 3 seasons, it's 4. Cool.
Zivu Arath draws strength from our conflict. She believes her logic absolute. I will grasp it and contravene its power. There is no other way.
Will you come back from this?
Does it matter if I do? What I am has served me and has served humanity. Arka, Zita.
This is what Savathun wants.
We serve our interests, not Savathun's.
She's outmaneuvered you again. You need me!
We need your silence.
Just a friendly reminder.
Do not be afraid. Bear witness to my sublimation. All right, we got different masks to work with, 52, 58, the many-mouthed hunger. You know, this was up to spec. Check out the ice cleaners later. Okay. Step by step, wave by wave. I can't be. I mean, I am sad. I'm really, like, broken on the inside, but I guess this is cool. I love the Hive. I like their aesthetic and their magic and their lore. So it's ironic that the day after losing my dog, I'm working with death magic.
name, Eris Morn. Given not to the deep, but to vengeance.
Batman.
The Hive have taken much from me. By naming the worms, I have taken from them. And I must take from you. The splinter of Hive Worm rests in your staff. It is enough to bind us and mark you as my acolyte. By the sword logic of the Hive, your conquests strengthen me. You must tithe mightily if I am to become strong enough to defeat Zebu Araf. She draws power from all conflict. She is the blade breaker, war, drinker, conqueror, immortal.
Seek, and I remember that book from the Dreaming City.
Yacht. Drown her in blood.
All the hive gods are dead. And someone asked her if she could become a hive goddess. And she said, could I? And smiled. So many roads take Eris down a dark path. Let us show her what it is to be Hive. I wonder if after we tie it, like, breaks open to reveal, like, a twisted kindness smile. Everyone reminds me of him. I'm sorry, guys. Whispers. Not to interpret your opaque cards to unlock their power. This power is gathering insight through the system. Major of sword bringing terror into destiny. Oh, God. Satanists, beware!